the federal constituency of Borno State. Mr. Speaker, honourable members, in addition to creating the enabling environment by the government, like provision of power, water, road, generally enabling environment that has been canvassed by the previous speakers, I think there is a need for government to embark upon a policy of protectionism that is protecting our local industries. If not, even if we create the enabling environment for production of locally manufactured cars, so long as there is no policy protecting our local environment, and then Nigeria is still a dumping ground for all sorts of cars, then our local industry will not compete favorably with cars that are imported from outside, and thereby allowing our local industries to die. Even when Nigeria is generating enough power, all the infrastructure needed that has been previously canvassed, we have it. But because of the fact that we don't have a protectionist policy that seeks to protect our local industries, Nigeria became a dumping ground in the 70s, whereby all manner of luxury goods, luxury cars were imported to Nigeria, and then our local industries were killed. So there is a need to, in addition to creating the enabling environment for government to embark upon a policy of protectionism, so that our local industries will be protected from industries that are more advanced, that are coming from outside the country. Then in addition to that, I want to specifically thank the leadership of this House for specifically insisting that the House of Representatives, members of the House of Representatives, should be given a locally manufactured car. This is in tandem with encouraging our local industries, though it is not locally manufactured, but it was locally assembled. So it is still towards encouraging our local industries to grow. So I want to specifically thank the leadership of this House for insisting on that, and I commend them to other agencies of government, and including the other arm of the National Assembly, that is the Senate. In future, they should also patronize locally assembled cars than importing cars that are wholly manufactured from outside. Thank you.